to cancel your staycation if the pubs didn't reopen. I heard your interview earlier in the week, and you heard the news too, I'm sure, like everybody else last night. What do you